same time four walls, a trunk, and a workman yet? A boy! And who understands that? I! Professor Kheal! Understand it clearly and expound it well! And then there's that smell of wood. That sober smell.
Balance can save your life. Imbalance can destroy it.
But what is balance? Balance is a state of equilibrium between two opposing forces. The harmonious proportions of elements in design balance is keeping my pants up and my groin in place. Any more questions? Then of course is the question of will. Will, 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 always will. So tell me, does anyone here know the answer? Huh? Does anyone here know the nature of will? I'm looking at you. Does the thing happen? Or does one do it? Through will, does the thing happen? Or does one do it? Of course. Sometimes the thing happens. And other times one does it. I don't mean just ordinarily. I mean, which, how, what, is it made? Can it be made? What?
Life! Of course, life! No, I don't mean birth. I mean life!
Can I make my own life?
Yes.
No, you fool! A well-planned life is pitiful! Doesn't it seem richer? The fatherland puts its every hand in it in your life!
No,
what?
That concept is just not modern.
Oh. Modern? Not modern. Scum, turd, stale, refuse, worse than that plastic face. This is what I think of you. A particular will and joy. Oh, mom, 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 mom. I'm a whistle. I'm a clown. Fool, fool, fool. I'm a will, mom, mom, mom. Can you make a clap? I'm a joy, you're in triumph.
Clam. I don't mean a stuffed clam. I mean make a clam.
What would you like? Huh? A show of hands? All right. Let's have a show of hands, shall we? All those in favor. There's a class that's going on. Excuse me. Thank you. Do you want this spat at you? All those in favor of the fatherland leading you by the hand, raise your hands.
The what?
Farmament, you fool. Farmament. Farmament. Raise your hands.
And those in favor of making your own life, raise your hands. Is there another alternative? Either you do it, or it does itself, life that is. What other way is there? Huh? meaning of things. A thing not named and the same thing named are two different things. The ways of the devil. That's son of a gun. Someone once said in the beginning was a word. Guess who? The devil. That clever bastard. He'd say anything. In our times, he's still renaming things. Freedom. Ah, you see? I'm right. Happiness. Today, who dares say that word without some sort of intellectual hesitation? Happiness. Happiness. What is happiness? And I show them my teeth. Never touch.
then the bathroom. And then what else was there but cleanliness? So I lay down to rest.
Lover, I bring you bliss. Listen to me. Listen, I know.
The fool, she knows nothing. It's the way she talks and riddles like a god. She says,
don't move your hands when you talk. It tickles me. From the distance, the movement of your hands tickles me.
Little one, Sandra, don't go. I didn't mean to laugh. And she said, most. He thinks of freedom, open space, air, and sun, and the only way out is always narrow, always arduous, and frightening to cross. He dares. He fills his lungs with air, and he swims. He is courageous. He reaches a point where if he goes any further, he won't be able to return. This is the point of no return. If he continues, he might find the exit. If there is an exit, if the exit is within reach of his endurance, does he continue? Does he return? Here's the image of hope.
Brussels sprouts. We need to have it. Toy vegetable. Have you seen how beautiful they look? No one cooks? To conclude, I will sing you a song. must be made by a person.
Yes, many of them. They put out a new one each day.
Is this not a woman?
Yes.
And what is this?
A snowdrift. It's snow that's been blown by the wind. It's 7 feet high.
Oh, it's very high.
Yes.
What is snow?
Snow is rain that freezes as it falls to the ground. Freezes with a cold and it becomes white, and it is not liquid, it is more like powder. You see here? They've made a snowman.
A man?
Not a real man. It is snow that has been packed and shaped to look like a man.
How awkward.
Why is that awkward?
Oh, isn't it?
Oh, well, no, I think it's very well made.
Oh, yes, it's very well made.
Oh, well, I thought you found it awkward.
Oh, maybe I don't know what awkward means.
Oh, well, awkward means clumsy, not elegant.
Oh, I meant to say strikingly wonderful.
Oh, well, awkward doesn't mean that.
Oh, I must apologize then. He's very well made.
Oh, you don't have to apologize. He doesn't mind your finding him awkward.
He's very nice. He must be a very nice man.
He's not a man.
I thought you said he was.
He's a snowman. That is, he's an imitation of a man. It is snow that has been packed to look like a man.
What am I made of?
You're made of flesh. Human flesh.
And you?
Human flesh.
And her?
She's made of human flesh.
But I look more like him than I look like her.
Maybe. But he, when it gets warmer, will melt. She will not, and you will not.
Could I meet her?
You want to meet her?
Yes.
Her name is Jane Spivvick.
She's beautiful. I would like to look at her. In the flesh.
Oh. Well, I don't know if I could introduce you to her. I don't know where she lives, but I know other girls I could introduce you to.
I don't want to meet anyone else. Other girls may be beautiful, but she's so very lovely. I like looking at her. Even here, on this paper. We should leave now, Rowe, before it gets cold.
Should wait for Stephen. He said he'd meet us here.
He did?
Yes.
At what time did he say he would come?
At 6. Here he is. We can leave now.
He may want to stay a while. And warm up.
Yes, he may.
He is very kind, and he could not do harm to anyone.
Yes, and I don't want any harm to come to him either. Because he's good.
She's a mystery to me. I look at her as one looks at an animal, loving those eyes, the look in them, the breath that goes into her shirt, her lips as they close and part, her mind, the way her body moves. I love her. She's close to my heart the way only an animal can be, and as unfathomable. Looking into her eyes is so quiet, like sleep, like a bed. And she's wild like a tiger. She smells like a lion, and she claws like a lion, and yet in her eyes, she's quiet like a fish.
That's beautiful, P. The way you talk about her.
I'm not a person. I'm a bat. Look at my skin, see? It's too smooth and too dark. Touch it. This is not human skin. Look at my nails, press them. Do you see how they turn white? That's not human. And look at that. My anus is violet. Put your finger on it. It is rough. When I met her, I asked her if it felt as good to touch her as it felt to look at her. And she said, try it. Do you know what it is to meet someone? The feeling is much deeper than words could ever say. Do you know what despair is, or anguish? What is it that makes someone link between you and your own life? I hold her close to me and she pushes me away. She finds me repulsive. She pushed me away and said,
you rub against me like a piece of meat. You are a piece of meat. That's what you are. Like meat at the meat market. You have no brains or a soul. You're just a piece of meat. Don't rub against me anymore.
Let me touch you. You're cold. What a terrible thing to see a young man like you suffering like this, destroyed like this.
I thought that if I kept your picture next to me, I'd find relief. But I don't find relief. There's no relief.
Thank you. here, he said he couldn't come today, that he didn't think he'd be here. He said he had things to do.
Did you tell him I was coming?
Yes.
What did you say?
I said you wanted to see him.
Did you tell him who I was?
No.
What did you tell him?
A woman had been here to see him, and he said he didn't think he'd be able to come.
Did he say why?
Yes, he said he had things to do.
What?
He said he had to look for things.
What things?
Things he could find.
What for?
To exchange or to eat, things to sell, things to use for himself. Sometimes he gets things that he can sell.
Where does he find those things?
In the streets, in the rubble, and the buildings, I guess, I don't know. Maybe he burgles sometimes, although I doubt that. He doesn't come up with anything too costly. He goes out at night, hunting, and then he spends the day here, sleeping, or sitting, pacing, waiting until it gets dark before he goes out again. Resting. Yeah. It's safer then.
Safer?
So go out. At night, no one can see you, not as easily.
Stealing?
Not stealing. He doesn't steal. He finds things in the streets, in the rubble.
What can he find?
Many things. A piece of ribbon, a button, an old handle, a spool, nails, if they're not too crooked. Sometimes he's spotted something, a good pile, some place where he thinks he might find some stuff, but he doesn't go there right away. He waits till dark. Now, it's too dangerous for him to do it in the daytime. If someone sees him looking and putting something in his pocket, he might be followed and he might be jumped, hurt badly, if the person thinks that he's carrying something of value. Or killed! Now, when you are in the streets, never put anything in your pocket! If you do, someone might think that you're carrying something of value. Why are you looking for him?
I was asked to talk to him.
To talk to him?
It seems that he took something with him.
Did he?
When he left the compound. Yeah.
What? What did he do?
I don't know. There is something he may have taken.
Well, I hope that he's taken something, that he still has it, and you want to buy it from him. If he has it, he'll sell it. I'm sure he will. That is, if you want to buy it from him, then maybe he might get back on his feet again. If what he has is worth something. He's just sinking lower and lower now. Once you're outside, you just never go back in. There's never a reason. Well, that is, one has a reason, but they don't see that you do. Once you're outside, it's unlikely that they'll want you in now. Now that's why you have to leave.
Is that in here, Charlie?
Maybe.
Do you remember that?
Yes. She's old. She doesn't remember things too well. I think Nadine died. Yeah.
When? Did she die a long time ago? You don't remember things too well, do you?
What?
Do you remember who you are?
Not too well.
You didn't remember me, did you, when you saw me?
No, I didn't.
And now, do you know who I am?
No, things are different now. I don't think that much anymore, not too often. I was hit on my head when I was little. A moment ago, I was thinking I used to be skinny. Was I?
Yes.
Did you know me?
Yes, Charlie.
Things are different now. The way a person is, the way a person thinks. Who believed that I'd end up in such a good position? I'd come far, and I never thought I would. And yet Ray, who went so far when he was young, is now scrambling for a piece of bread. You know that?
Yes.
Did you know him?
Yes.
Did you know him well? What do you mean?
Do help Ray. Do give him something now. And then.
Ray?
Do give him food?
No.
Why not?
I don't have that much to give.
He's your brother.
Is he? I remember that.
Ray is your brother.
I remember Rainbow. Do you know her?
Yes, I knew her once.
Ray met Rainbow once.
He did?
Yeah. No, he didn't know that she was his sister. Did she know that she was his sister?
I don't know.
Did you know me?
Yes, Charlie.
It's harder for some now.
What is?
Settle down. When is he gonna settle down? Too late for him now, it's taking him too long. He's never quiet at all, he's too restless. Sometimes he doesn't even go to sleep, he just stays up all night. Someone hit me on the head when I was little, and it still hurts sometimes. Sometimes he just doesn't even come to sleep, sometimes he comes up, he wakes us up. He sleeps in the daytime and we sleep at night, but he doesn't let us sleep.
What did you hear, Charlie? What is your work?
My work? I look after the place. I see to it that things are in order. There's always a problem sometimes. Sometimes someone tries to get in, someone who doesn't belong, and I see to it that they don't get in. Sometimes there are fights among the people who live here.
Do you receive payment for your work?
Why do you want to know?
I don't know how things work here.
I get paid in goods, food sometimes. I got this suit.
How do the others live?
We get food sometimes. You talk different, you know. You don't sound like anyone I know. Your voice is different. The color of your skin is different. You're of a different time. Now, your hand is like an object of. Object of art? Your skin is so perfect. What is it made of?
Charlie.
I like to know what it feels like to put my body against yours. I knew you'd feel fresh like water, like I've had you in my arms before.
Please don't.
Picture. Would you like to take a nap now? I'm really tired. I'd like to rest.
Thank you.
Eva, I told you time and time again.
I forgot.
You forgot. How could you forget?
I don't know.
It didn't matter to you?
It did.
How could you forget?
I had other things on my mind.
Other things?
Other thoughts.
What thoughts, Reva?
Different thoughts.
Like what, Reva?
They change, Ray.
Every day.
Not every day of the year, but I have a few things that I think about, and I think about them on different days.
You don't remember the things I tell you about.
I know there are some things you tell me, but I don't remember them from day to day.
You don't remember the things I dream about.
I know there are some things you dream of, but I can't remember what they are.
How could you forget those things I want and dream of?
It's been a while since we last talked about them.
How long?
I don't remember.
I thought you loved me. And I thought to love a person is to know what their dreams are, and the things they think about, and that thinking about those things makes a person get through each day. And I thought to love a person is to know those things, and to think about those things, and to know when a person is thinking about those things. Look at this, Reba. See this? This is you. This is me. This person comes and puts his piece down. Then you come and you put your piece down. Put it down. Then I come and I put my piece down. This person is first. You're second, and I'm third. We can go somewhere, sit someplace, or do something we have to do. Then when it's time to come into shelter, we stand in line, like this. We know our place because we know what our piece is. You see what I mean? Reba, do you see what I mean? This here is me. This is Nadine. This is Helena. This is Birdie. This is Rainbow. Helena. Poor Helena. Charlie, look at this. This is what I want to show you. This is what I was talking to you about. This is someone who came first. This is Reba. This represents her. This is me, and this is someone else. This person comes first, Charlie, and puts his piece down. Then Reba comes and puts her piece down. She's second. Then I come and I put my piece down. Then someone else puts his piece down. It's clear in what order we came in. We don't have to stand in line. We can go somewhere, go for a walk, sit someplace, or do something we have to do. When it's time to come in, we stand in line in the order for pieces. You see?
Yeah.
Someone may have to go to the toilet. And they can go to the toilet because their piece is on the floor in place. When your piece is on the floor in place, it means that you're around and that you're coming back. Charlie, this is what I was talking to you about. A way to save us from standing in line. You see what I mean? Charlie, it's a way for us not to have to wait in line.
I don't have a form for that, Ray!
My arm is broken. Last week,
plaster?
Or some sticks and gauze to make splint.
Do you want me to put in a requisition?
Might as well. Are you going to put my name on that?
Yeah, you have to sign this.
I don't know, Charlie.
Are you going to put in a requisition for this?
I don't know, Ray. I don't know what forms you use for this kind of thing. Now that requisition would not go in this form. You have to have the right form that has the right questions.
I'd prefer it if you didn't put my name on that.
Hmm?
My name. Here, Charlie.
What do you mean? I can't put in your requisition unless you put your name on it.
I don't like to have my name on that paper. I don't like it when my name is down on paper. It's better if you don't put my name there. Don't put your name down on paper. If you see something, you say you didn't see it. And if you didn't see it, you say you saw it. It's better that way. Always say the opposite. Otherwise, people think you're lying. If you lie, you sound better to them. You don't sound so stupid to them. People don't like it when you tell the truth. You can't go inside any place if you tell the truth. If you tell the truth, you have to stay outside. They don't let you in. You stay in the cold. They don't let you through the door. If you tell the truth, you end up arrested.
What do I do with this now?
I don't know, Charlie.
You have to sign it. Didn't you know you had to sign a requisition?
No, I didn't know that.
You never made one? You did, Reba.
When?
You have. I know you have.
No, Charlie.
Better sign it.
No, Charlie.
I know you have. Now I'm gonna have to erase this. Here's that woman, right? She's looking for you. Do you know her? Raise here.
Now they're calm. But something is seething inside them. Something that may ignite without much provocation. Something swelling inside them. I feel the stitch in the ear. I must be careful. I must not provoke their rage. I must not let them notice I'm different from them. If they do, I'm sure that they'll blame me. But what's happening to them is not my fault. How could it be? If they think it is, they'll vent their rage on me. I must be careful. I must be careful.
How are you, Vicky?
I'm fine.
I'm going back soon. I've been getting ready to go back to the compound. I've been working on some ideas. Some people blow their wad, but I haven't. I assure you, Vicky, I have some very good ideas. I'm going back. I'm sure they'll appreciate my going back because I've had time to work on some ideas that are of value. Useful.
I brought you some food.
Thank you. This is Reba.
Hello, Reba. Pleased to meet you. This is for you. It's still hot.
Thank you.
And here is some bread. I'm going to take this to Charlie.
Why him?
Why not?
Why is the bigger piece for him?
I didn't realize it was bigger.
You're lying.
Me? Why would I?
How could you not know which piece is bigger?
I didn't notice, right?
That's a lie.
Why are you saying that?
The way you say, I'm going to bring him this, or this is for him. The way you say, this is for him, as if you cared for him more than you cared for me. While before you used to say how I did this or that better than him. Now you want to bring him the bigger piece, As if you still cared for him because he has a better position than
you. Take this one. I'll bring him the smaller piece. I did it without thinking.
You didn't do anything without thinking, Bertie. You think about everything.
That's the way you always used to talk.
I think about you each day.
That doesn't matter anymore. He can't think about those things anymore. He needs to forget about those things. We all need to forget where we came from. I can't remember where I'm from. I have a hard time remembering that. Sit down, Bertie. Make yourself at home. You're welcome here. You're among friends.
This is for you, Bertie, to keep you warm. Serve our rations!
Soon you'll feel just like us. It won't take too long. A moment ago you felt you were different, but it won't take too long before you feel just like us. She does.